setting course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
Priority message coming through, Commander. Putting it on screen now.
I had high hopes for the Resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Commander, we've established contact with the local Resistance and we're ready to move on the alien black site on your order. Advent's been keeping this facility a closely guarded secret. We should make sure our troops are ready for a tough fight before we send them out there.
I've updated our latest operational objectives, Commander.
Course for the Indian Regional Zone.
I am sure you will find the results to be as intriguing as I do, Commander. I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available. Commander, based on my research in collaboration with Shen, I believe we can reduce the intel costs of contacting additional regions by building radio relay towers along our network. The further a region is from a relay, the more it will cost us in intel. So I would suggest building relays along the remote edges of our existing network. I believe the Resistance will be grateful for the construction of these relays. They may reward us in kind.
Signal's coming through clear.
New regional contacts located. Setting course for the Arctic.
Welcome to the fight.
setting course for Sector 14, East Asia.
Welcome, Commander.
Commander, with the number of contacts we've established, we're getting requests for support from multiple sites around the world. Unfortunately, we only have the resources to respond to one of them. The decision is yours.
Deployed.
We're in the pipe. 5x5.
Resistance forces operating out of this area tipped us to an advent train carrying a data vault full of records critical to the aliens' latest project. This is our chance to slow their efforts, so we're moving in to seize that vault one way or another. Take out all hostile contacts and lock down the area. We need to secure those assets. Menace 1-5, we've got a bead on the Advent Data Vault near your position. Be advised, self-detonating charges are in place at the target. Move to disarm and extract the package before its contents are destroyed. Location confirmed.
Moving out. Stepping off. Getting it done.
On it! We've been spotted! We've got Advent here.
Not so trippy!
Moving on target location. Moving out. Good riddance. Heading to that location.
Stings!
Enemy eliminated.
Menace 1-5, this is Avenger. We have positive confirmation of the target package. Move to acquire.
I'm under fire!
Confirmed. On the move.
Taken care of. Got it, moving.
Got it, moving. Got it covered. Solid copy. I've got eyes on an advent position. I'm pinned down here.
Going away. Get to the vault and disarm it before we run out of time. Rolling. Scanning.
On my way. Orders confirmed. Moving out. Enemies down.
Closing on target position now. Understood. Moving out. That didn't do much. I think I'm bleeding.
Oh, that didn't feel good.
Menace 1-5, you're almost out of time. The detonator is about to blow. Let's see what we've got. We're through. Got the goods. Menace 1-5, status confirmed. The charges are inactive and the package is secure. Eliminate any remaining hostiles near the AO. Target neutralized. Need to get a closer
status
look.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Got the goods.
Welcome, Commander.
I think I could have predicted this outcome.
Though it is intriguing.
The Advent Stonelancer was apparently outfitted with the intention of serving as a civilian peacekeeping unit within the city centers. Although they are equipped with weapons capable of administering non-lethal blows, recent reports indicate an increasingly aggressive stance taken by these units. Although Advent clearly intended for these units to be their means of dealing with any unruly civilians within the city centers, it seems they have come to rely on more brutal means of pacification in the time since. I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.